minute before she blows up, so let's get out of here.
Took you long enough. Lead the way, John.
Here come more of them!
It's too many of them!
How the hell are we getting out of this?
We'll be all right. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Stop.
trap.
You want a prize, honey?
What are we gonna do?
We've got about 8 minutes left.
Can you disable the charges?
It's way too late for that now.
Don't let the machine slow us down. Keep moving down the hall.
John, you inspired her. You inspired all of us to join you on this mission.
And now she's dead. She was right, you know. She said it was a suicide mission.
Why are you talking like this?
Connor. You reading me, Connor? Repeat. John Connor, this is David Weston. Can you read me?
Yeah, David. I'm here.
Oh, man. I'm trying to raise you forever and almost given up hope. Please tell me you're still on the way.
Yeah, we're still coming. We're just a few miles out. We'll be there soon. This is John Connor calling Resistance Command Bakersfield. Do you copy? Repeat, this is John Connor calling...
John Connor?
You're alive?
Thought you went down with Murphy's chopper.
Listen, Linda. We're going back into Eagle Rock on a rescue mission. Can you back us up with air power? Buy us enough time to get in and rescue our men?
Wish I could. Last time we tried that, their carrots shredded our birds. And then there's that harvester.
Right. Well, what if I told you that won't be a problem? All right. She's good to go. She'll steer herself straight to Skynet, stopping at all our primary targets. Only problem is, I've still got no way to control her guns remotely.
You do now. Look, I'm not too good with apologies, but we were almost out of the city when we saw your fireworks display. I don't know how you did it, but me and some of the men started talking and we figured, well, you know, if you got this far on your own, imagine what you can do with some help.
Locate and destroy Skynet's anti-aircraft turrets.
How you planning to do that?
We These plasma cannons will rip through just about anything Skynet can throw at us.
There's also the Gatling gun.